Guess you try to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch you.
Magandang araw sa ating lahat. Welcome to my channel.
I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of things.
Discover the incredible connection between gardening and happiness in this eye-opening video. We dive deep into the science behind how tending to your garden can significantly improve your mental well-being and overall life satisfaction. Learn about the therapeutic benefits of gardening, from reducing stress and anxiety to boosting your mood and self-esteem. Plus, we'll share practical tips on how to start your own happiness garden, no matter your experience level or available space. Join us on this journey to cultivate a happier, healthier life through the power of gardening. The science of happiness: how gardening boosts your well-being. Hey there, green thumbs and happiness seekers. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of the science of happiness and how gardening can play a significant role in boosting your well-being. So, grab your gardening gloves and let's get started. Section 1. The science of happiness. First, let's talk about the science of happiness. Happiness is a complex emotion that can be influenced by various factors, such as genetics, environment, and personal experiences. Research has shown that engaging in activities that promote positive emotions, social connections, and a sense of purpose can significantly improve our overall well-being. Section 2. The benefits of gardening. Now, let's explore how gardening can contribute to our happiness. Gardening offers numerous physical, mental, and emotional benefits, such as 1. Physical exercise. Gardening involves various physical activities like digging, planting, and watering, which can help improve our overall fitness and health. 2. Stress relief. Spending time in nature and focusing on nurturing plants can help reduce stress and promote relaxation. 3. Social connections. Gardening can be a great way to bond with family, friends, or neighbors, fostering a sense of community and belonging. 4. Sense of accomplishment. Watching your plants grow and thrive can give you a sense of pride and achievement, boosting your self-esteem and happiness. Section 3. The science behind gardening and happiness. So, what's the science behind gardening and happiness? Research has shown that 1. Exposure to sunlight. Sunlight helps our bodies produce vitamin D, which is essential for our mood regulation and overall well-being. 2. Soil microbes. Contact with soil microbes can stimulate the production of serotonin, a neurotransmitter that contributes to feelings of happiness and well-being. 3. Biophilia hypothesis. This theory suggests that humans have an innate connection to nature, and being surrounded by plants and greenery can improve our mental health and happiness. In conclusion, the science of happiness and gardening go hand in hand. Gardening not only provides us with physical exercise and stress relief, but also helps us connect with nature and others, fostering a sense of purpose and accomplishment. So, The next time you're feeling down, why not head out to your garden and let nature work its magic? As we wrap up our gratitude garden tour, we want to say thank you once again for being a part of the Maarte Kyel family. Your support means the world to us, and we're excited to continue growing together. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe for more gardening tips and stress-free living advice. Until next time, happy gardening!